أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم كلاس 5. How are you? I hope all of you are fine. I am your science teacher. As you already know that we are on unit number 7, that is force and machine. Okay. So in this video today we will discuss fill in the blanks of this unit. Okay, we have question number 2, that is filling the blanks. It is given on page number 71 of your book. So let's see statements of these fill in the blanks. First, A, a machine needs dash to work. Number B, the moving parts of a machine become hot due to dash. Number C, the amount of effort applied to do work is called dash. Number D, the work done is called dash. Number E, a rocket can fly at a steady speed in a space because there is no dash. Number F, and dash is a sloping surface by which a heavy load can be pushed. Okay, these are 6 fill in the blanks. So in this video lecture, one by one we will discuss all these fill in the blanks and then we will find out the answers of these blanks. Okay, now let's start from first fill in the blank. A machine needs dash to work. Okay, so machines need energy to do work. Okay, so our answer is energy. Okay, let's see how energy is our answer. Energy is the medium by which we can do any work. If there is no energy, then we are not able to do anything, even we cannot do a little things. Okay, so if we just consider the living organism like human beings, they also need energy to do their work. If there is no energy, it means they are not able to perform any activity. Similarly, all machines, they also need energy to do their work. So it is important to have any energy like electrical energy, mechanical energy, heat energy, light energy, kinetic energy, sound energy, or chemical energy to perform the any activity. Okay, so these different type of energies, these are important to perform any activity or work. So every machines, they need energy to do work. So yes, a machine needs dash to work. So our answer is energy. Okay, a machine needs energy to work. Okay, so every machine needs energy to do work. Now second statement B, the moving part of a machine become hot due to dash. Okay, I will repeat, the moving part of a machine become hot due to dash. Okay, so let's see the reason. Since friction is a resistive force which slows down the moving object, it can cause serious damage as well. Okay, thus in machinery, the force of machinery friction act, then they can produce heat and they can cause fire or it can burn the machinery. Okay, so the moving part wear off rapidly due to friction. Okay, now if we just rub our hands together, then what happened? We feel our hands become warm. Okay, the same thing happens to the machine. When two machines are rub each other a lot, then what happened? A large amount of heat is produced. Okay, so friction damage the machine because of heat. Okay, so the moving part of machine becomes hot due to dash. So our answer is friction. Okay, so our answer is friction. The moving part of a machine become hot due to friction. Yes, number C statement, the amount of effort applied to do work is called dash. The amount of effort applied to do work is called dash. Okay, so let's see what is the effort. The effort force is the force applied to a machine. Work input is the work done on a machine, and the work input of a machine is equal to the effort force time the distance over which the effort force is exerted. Okay, So force is the push or pull applied on an object. It can move a stationary object or stop the moving object. So force can also change the speed and direction of the moving object. So if enough force is applied, it can change the shape or size of an object. Okay, so effort force is the force applied to a machine to do a work. So the amount of effort to do work is called force. Okay, so the amount of effort applied to do work is called force. Now D statement, the work done is called dash. Okay, the work done is called dash. So the amount of force applied to a machine by a person or other source is the effort. Load is a heavy or a bulky object that requires effort to move or lift the hold. Effort is an applied force to bring desired change to the position, like push or lift of the load. Okay, so the amount of force applied to a machine by a person or other source is the effort. Okay, so and what is load? Load is the heavy or bulky object that required effort to move or lift the load. So the work done is called effort. Okay, so the work done is called effort. Number E, a rocket can fly at a steady speed in a space because there is no dash. Okay, a rocket can fly at a steady speed in a space because there is no dash. Now the spaceship has no engine to push it, but there is no friction or other force to slow it down. We already know that friction is a force, that is the resistive force that slows down the speed of the object. Okay, so the spaceship has no engine to push it, but there is no friction or other force to slow it down. So it travels on and on at same speed and in same direction. Okay, so a rocket can fly at a steady speed in a space because there is no friction. Okay, so this rocket, it fly at a steady speed in a space. The reason is that there is no friction. Number D, and dash is a sloping surface by which heavy loads can be pushed. Okay, so let's see what is the answer. So we have a simple machine that is called as inclined plane. Okay, inclined plane is a flat surface that is higher on one end. You can use this machine to move object to lower or a higher place. Okay, so it means inclined plane, that is a flat surface, that is a sloping surface that is used to push the heavy loads. Okay, so this is a simple machine that makes our work easier. Okay, so you would need less energy and force to move object with this inclined plane. An incline means a raised end and a raised at one end. Okay, an inclined plane may be constructed frame or just a piece of log leaning against a higher point. An inclined plane is also called a ramp. So an inclined plane is a sloping surface by which heavy load can be pushed. Okay, answer is inclined plane. Look at this sloping surface, that is the example of inclined plane. Okay, once again, look at the filling the blanks. First, a machine needs dash to work. So answer is energy. A machine needs energy to work. Number B, the moving part of a machine becomes hot due to friction. Okay, answer is friction. The amount of effort applied to do work is called force. Okay, the amount of effort applied to do work is called force. Number D, the work done is called effort. The work done is called effort. Number E, a rocket can fly at a steady speed in a space because there is no friction. Okay, a rocket can fly at a steady speed in a space because there is no friction. And number F, and dash is a sloping surface by which heavy loads can be pushed. So answer is inclined plane. An inclined plane is a sloping surface by which heavy loads can be pushed. I hope you will understand the answers of filling the blanks, and now you have to do these filling the blanks on your classwork copies. Thank you. Have a nice day.